All right, y'all, I'm back. I know I took a little break, about 2 days. I just ain't feel like recording. I was tired from work and shit. But I'm back. I seen all y'all comments. Y'all been telling me to do a lot of stuff. I'ma do them after this one. This one is for me. Because y'all don't be trying to give me no current songs or people that's out now that's really putting out stuff. Y'all keep giving me all these old songs. But I'm finna give y'all a song that y'all probably gonna like this, because the songs y'all been giving me, kind of some of them be talking about stuff like this. But this is Dope B. This is called The Introduction. It's fire. And this is the first, this is the intro to the tape. Y'all finna listen to the intro to the tape. And you finna see how hard this shit go. And you know how the rest of the tape go after you hit this hard ass shit right here. After you hit it, you be like, oh yeah, this tape had to be fired just from the intro. Oh my goodness.
If DJ Frank White isn't on your mixtape, kill yourself.
Hood rich, hood rich, hood rich.
What's about to happen? It's gonna be remembered. It's gonna be remembered forever. Forever. But we no longer here. What's about to happen? Will be marked in the history books. DJ Scream.
I'm turned up and I already didn't hear the song, but I just ready for this fire so y'all can hear it. Y'all gonna be like, damn, this nigga was snapping. He was snapping.
Jim MG. Still the mixtape champion. Hold that belt high, nigga. The official. Hood Rich Official. Hood Rich Official. DJ Frank White.
DJ Frank White.
We come together to present to you.
Yeah.
I mean, understand this real quick.
Yeah.
I'm talking about the real trap life, nigga.
Yeah.
The street trap life, nigga. Not what you see in the motherfucking TV screen. Shit is real, man. Salute Alabama. Dope beat, trap life. Yeah. The time is now. Turn the fucking volume up. Let's go.
Hold up, screen. Let me reflect on my memories. Like the time when I was grinding, trying to get a key. Or the times when I was shining with my nigga E. They say pressure make diamonds, but I'm bleeding.
Oh, hold on. Did you hear what the fuck he just said? Bring that back, Frank White.
Hold up, screen. Let me reflect on my memories. Like the time when I was grinding, trying to get a key. Or the times when I was shining with my nigga E. They say pressure make diamonds, but I'm bling. Point the finger at the streets, look what it did to me. If you survive what I survive, you made history. No, not his story. Nigga, this my story. I'm a giant, not chill. I'm tall as five stories.
Goodness, this man just be snapping on this bitch, just talking his shit on this bitch the whole track, and this just the starter up. This just the starter up. As it keep going, it go harder.
From gutter to glory, from that to notorious, from dirt to diamonds, from ratchet to royalness. I done seen it all. I swear I seen it all. I done seen it come together, and I done seen it fall. But they ain't built like us, and we were built on trust. These niggas, Cuban, Sicconis, they ain't real like us. They live they life paralyzed, they don't feel like us. We feel the hurt and pain, we feel that dirt and dust. That pressure bust pipes, pressure make the innocent. Good at two shoe girls, scream fuck life. Pressure fuck up a nigga life.
Shit,
pressure got a lot of niggas doing life.
Pretty real nigga.
Been in that trap so long, nigga, we feel trapped. In the streets or behind bars, we still trapped. Gotta get that money.
When he start on this verse, I'll be like, ah, oh boy. It's like he would be just be talking to a nigga. So I'm be like, dang. This shit is like a damn story that I'm just watching a movie or some shit. That's how this shit just make me feeling when I be listening to him. I just like, he just showing me a movie in 5 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes. I be like, ugh. I'm just so fucking upset. He had to die. He had to get killed. because that man would be so lit right now. So motherfucking lit. Then, if I could get him and Moneybagg together, oh boy, I'd be extra, extra. You wouldn't be able to tell me nothing, bitch. I'm going to be listening to that every day, all day. Every day, all day.
By any means, gotta chase them racks. Get them just racks. Don't fall in love with that cheese and turn to a rat. I'm speaking facts, homie. Gotta stick to the script, nigga, and stay 100. My president is black, bitch. I vote Obama. Cause this shit crazy. They talking, taking welfare and food stamps. Look at my sister raising six babies. If there's a will, there's a way for all you niggas that hate. You like jackets in the summer, you just in a way. You can draw up any play, my nigga, they God plan. And for them niggas who think they got away, I left it in God's hands. Get these nigga heart scans, I think they all about it. They not about it, I'm all about it. Shit, I'm hard about it. I'm far-sighted, I can see hate from a mile away. It's your daughter, Ace of Spades, these niggas Alize. I should've started cast away, I'm a survivor. The last real nigga left on this island. Shutting shit down like a Rogers on some Steven Seagal shit. Hard to kill and they wonder how I ain't died yet. Stove in a Pyrex, mic in the closet. Bet I step up out that bitch looking like fish. It's y'all dough, the kid, the best dish. Like a picture, no frame, really as it gets. Don't I put you in the mind of a crack dealer? To you from the level of trap, nigga. Trap, know that put you in the mind of crack, dealer. Up. Yeah, I'ma show you how to get it up. Grind. This ain't lyrical, nigga. This shit spiritual. Feel me? You see?
Did you hear what he say? Did you hear what he say? He said this shit not lyrical, nigga. This shit spiritual, nigga. Cause you feel this shit in your soul, nigga. When he be talking his talk, boy, you feel that shit in your soul. When he be talking his talk, boy, you be feeling it in your soul. That shit be lit. Be having me turn. I be like, oh, damn. Man, I'm fucking upset that man had to get killed, bro. Because he would be so lit right now. Spitting what he be talking about. Talking his shit like he be talking about. Boy. Him and Lil Snoop. I was listening to them like soon as they started pop. And I'm watching them grow and then boom, they die. What the fuck? I was upset. I was mad. I didn't want to talk to nobody for a while. Because I was upset for both of them shit. Both of them shits. Because I was really a fan of both of their shit. And then that shit happened. I had every mixtape of his. Every mixtape though we got, I got that bit. On my phone. Spinrilla, Apple Music, all that shit. And I am so fucking upset about this shit. I'm glad I got left with this good ass shit. But damn. That shit is fucked up, bro. I wanted more. Fuck. Fucking bullshit.
What I'm saying, this shit visual. Street nigga literature. I peep niggas pivot foot. Can't let them slide cause that's a violation. You might get annihilated. If not now, then later. And jibble cause I keep it G-Dog and my Mason. Illuminati, I could do it, dot it. Cause where I'm from, you consider the rich nigga with 20,000. Brick fell, that's enough to make his bitch down. He gon' do it, sit down. He got it mama ways. Can't stop my grind, I'ma get money 100 ways. You couldn't stop my shine, even if I were on the shade. I'm just a trauma away from being a son today. Who else gon' come up with this sick shit? Might go get my name on his bitch, test the rain on his pig nitty.
Bro, I am very upset, bro. This shit is so fucking lit, bro. The tape is lit, and every tape after this tape is lit. Every single one. Even the CD they made They put like extra songs on it after he died. Of the songs, I know it was a CD after he died. They put out another CD. Even that shit was lit. I'm like, oh my fucking goodness, what the fuck? What the fuck, bro? This shit is lit, man. He got the whole tape. After you watch this, go listen to the tape. I bet you're gonna be like, damn, this man was cold as shit. This man was cold as shit. And a lot of people ain't even know him like that. He was like on the edge. On the edge. Because he was signed to T.I. I said T.E. T.E. T.I. He was signed to T.I. He was right on the edge of blowing. Right there. When I say right there, he was like right there. Like one more song away. And then that shit happened. Cause that Whoa Kimo Sabe was out, that bit was lit. And then Let Me Find Out, that shit was extra lit. Bruh. I'm upset about this shit, bro. I'm upset about this. I listened to the song because it's fire, but I didn't got upset because this shit. I can't hear no more fire ass shit like this. Niggas talking shit about shit I want to hear. God damn. But I'm out of here. Like. Subscribe. All that good stuff. Y'all know what y'all supposed to do. And also, if y'all ain't heard Future tape yet, y'all is asleep. Because that shit is lit. Almost every fucking song on that bitch jam. And then that cut of my wrist. That shit is lit. Then that other song, Some More. That's my fucking song right now. That should be on repeat all the time while I'm in the car. I listen to that bit about 10, 20 times in a row. Just before I change it to another song. Because that shit is lit. That shit is super lit. I might have to do a reaction, review, whatever to that shit. Because that shit is lit. But I'm out of here. Damn, I'm out of here though.